Robert Joubert told the court that he hoped to be remembered as a good, kind, and caring person. That was before Judge Joe LaPlante sentenced him for his crimes.
This man is a predator.
That's how federal prosecutors describe Robert Joubert, the former Concord youth baseball coach convicted of sexually exploiting a young boy for several years. Joubert was in federal court for sentencing Tuesday following his conviction on four charges last November.
He used his position as a baseball coach. That's how he met these children, and particularly children who were vulnerable. That's how he met them, and that's how he entered their lives and ultimately used them for his own sexual pleasure.
Prosecutors say Joubert still has charges pending involving another alleged victim in federal court, as well as similar charges in two superior courts. The federal jury convicted Joubert of making and participating in pornographic videos involving a young boy whom he coached.
I think that you heard from the court that the society places a great deal of respect with coaches, and that when that position of trust is abused, that that deserves recognition and sentencing.
The judge sentenced Joubert to 40 years in federal prison, slightly less than what the prosecution requested, but a great deal more than the 15 years the defense was asking for. Joubert maintained his innocence and said he would not apologize for something he didn't do. Two people, including Robert Sprague, spoke on his behalf.
I don't know anything about this trial. All I know about is that he was an extraordinary baseball coach and a very honorable man to our son.
Joubert has a trial scheduled in Merrimack County Superior Court coming up next month. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.